New Eternia, Battle Armor Skeletor. They out right now. All over Targets. Check them out. The packaging is cool. I don't never get into all of that when I do my reviews. Man, the artwork is amazing. They killing it. But let's get this bad boy open. Alright, here we got Battle Armor Skeletor. Check them out. This Battle Armor Skeletor is so tight. He got the chain link, some type of scarf thing on his head. They went all out on this one. He got an articulated jaw. This is how you look with the helmet on. I like him with the helmet on better than off. Definitely look like he mean business. Got the axe. Goddamn sword look like a machete. He ready for business. He ain't come to play no games. Check out his boots. He got that metallic look to him. They went all out. That's how he look in the back. He tough. I don't see how they made him, but then made the Battle Armor He-Man. I don't know. Battle Armor He-Man, they could have did a little more. Let me show you what I'm talking about. I ain't getting it. Battle Armor He-Man compared to him ain't. Battle Armor He-Man, his body is tight, but that face looks terrible. Look at the height difference. He's bigger than everything. A little bit. He look a lot better compared to him. He look real premium. That first Battle Armor He-Man looked terrible. His armor is shitty. I actually put the 40th anniversary face on him. That face that's on Thunder Punch He-Man may go better with this one. I'll see. That's the face they use for Faker. The Thunder Punch He-Man. They use that face for the Faker. Take a look at that. That Faker face is crazy. That's tough. Yeah, let me know in the comments, hit that thumbs up, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching.